some noise, please.
What's up, y'all? How y'all doing tonight?
All right.
I hate that fucking mic thing, though. It's pretty cool. It's like her going to mic on steroids and shit. You know what I'm saying? It's just shit. What's going on, y'all? How y'all feeling this evening?
All right.
I'm feeling you guys, man. I came through the door, man. I'm like, hey, you know what I'm saying? Let them go. And the motherfucker didn't do nothing. But anyway, man, everybody looking great tonight. I saw some great looking people, man. You know what I'm saying? I saw a nice, happy group, man. I said, man, you don't see that much. You know what I'm saying? People actually loving motherfuckers, man. I love some love. Redzilla loves the love. You know what I'm saying? I love the love and I love to give love, man. You guys are some beautiful folks, man. For real. You know what I'm saying? Y'all are great, man. Love you guys. It's a little, I feel warm. I don't know if you guys feel warm. What the fuck's going on? It's like, somebody said they're warm. Hey, no confessions, no confessions. Save that dirty laundry. I'm going to wash this as soon as I get it home. I like you guys, man. Man, can we give a little moment of silence, though, to a tragic event that recently occurred? My man's Kobe Bryant lost his life. Suddenly, no one expected it. That was very critical. You know what I mean? Yeah. Who said that? Hey, man.
That's real. Thanks, man. That's real.
Yeah. So, you know, yeah, I just feel like, you know, it was tragic, man. No one expected my man Kobe Bryant after being, you know, he's always going to be great. All right, give me a little something on that. Kobe always going to be great. I love you all, man, because you all like, okay, when he's going to get into the comedy? Yeah, I'm fucking going to get there. Is he having time with me? Sit your ass down. Y'all are great. You all make no mistakes. You know what I'm saying? You all are always where you need to be at the right time. That's why you're here right now. And you're like, I didn't even think that fucking deep. What do you mean? I'm here where I'm supposed to be? I was just going out with my girl. Like, fuck it. Had some dick earlier. Got a little wet down there. And I said, fuck it. I'm going to leave Leroy at home. Or Bobby. Whatever the fuck is it. Or Jesus. Or Hiking in Lock. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody had no good Chinese food lately. I can tell. Maybe it's just me. You know what I'm saying? But man, you know, I see some great looking ladies in here tonight. Hey, what the fuck? Did y'all really get you tonight? What the fuck? But man, can we hear a little something from the guys? I mean, are you guys really good tonight? Fellas, fuck, where we at? Fellas, are we in this bitch? What's up? We in here? I don't hear no claps.
We in here.
Wait a minute, I'm looking out here. Can we cut a little light on? What the fuck?
Hey,
I mean, other ladies, she like to perform with no mic. I like to perform with a little light. You know what I'm saying? Goddamn. Is it? I guess I can't be too choosy. Where's my spotlight people at? Where we at? Where my man's? Keyboard, man. You a boy? Let me hear a little tune. Just something. I don't know. Give me anything. I don't know. See what you got. You're gonna be back there like, fuck it. You're like, ooh, and you're gonna hit me like that. And I'm like, what's up with my mic? Let me get a little closer. I'm gonna get to the side. Fuck it, I'm gonna slide. Whatever, I'm gonna go with a stride. It don't matter, right? Is he doing comedy? Is he rapping? But he sounds really great to me. Oh, put your hands up in a place to be. If you like hanging out, fucking around and shit. Now, I'm a comedian, yeah, that's true. Nigga, he goes up, Brooklyn Zoo, hey. He does a little spits back. My man, he rap, but he got shot on the block because he fucked it up. Nigga, what you wanna do? Nigga, tuck it up. Up in situations hot, up on the block. When you cruising with your moms and you feeling like, oh, cause you're thinking all back in the day. She expected some shit. You cause wrecking the hate. Yo, You was chilling, you was suddenly relaxing. You were suddenly relaxing, cause you were suddenly relaxing. Step to the side, what my man doing over here? Doing this shit. Yo, alright.